king like him. So let's just say to what little mo pe orin po lenu yin ijo de wa lese yin awa na de wa ni standby. Praise the Lord. Thank you so much. Oluwa Kwanile. Oluwa Ye Nisi. We want to thank you from the bottom of our hearts. The Lord will honor you. The Lord will uplift you. And thank you, my dear Laga, for always recognizing me. I honor you back in return. God bless you indeed. Do they have permission to be seated, sir?
Of course.
Mommy?
Thank you, sir.
Yes, please.
Thank you.
Only can joke comfortably. So I want to ask for a kickery from you. Are welcome in the name of the Lord. You are welcome in the name
of the Lord.
Can we see family? We can see all over you. The glory of the Lord. You are welcome in the name of the Lord.
Yes, we love you.
The glory of the Lord.
Yes, we love you
in the name of the Lord. And we'd like to warmly welcome you indeed. May the grace of the Lord continue to be upon you. We particularly thank you, Mom, for honoring us with your presence.
Thank you, Mom.
And we say welcome indeed in the name of the Lord. Before we start anything, we'd like to give honor to Mona's due. Without him, none of us will be here. And as you rightfully know, the Akinlui's and the Waldos are a very, very strong Christian family from many generations of Christians. So this is the way we conduct ourselves this side.
Oh!
máa bọ̀. Ẹ wá jókòó.
Prosper just as your souls prosper. Amen. God's uncommon favor will be upon you both in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. The family of your husband shall call you blessed.
Amen.
The family of your wife shall call you blessed.
Amen.
Your children shall surround your table like olive plants in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will be a good wife unto him.
Amen.
You will continue to be a great husband unto her.
Amen.
He will not only be her husband, he will be her companion. Her compatriot, her friend,
Amen.
Her brother,
Amen.
The father of her children,
Amen.
But most importantly, her co-sojourner in this walk of life,
Amen.
As the Holy Spirit is the one that binds you both. This we pray for in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
God bless you both.